loaded the guy with the ambulance. And they had to do an emergency shutoff because gas started shooting up out of it.